Passion, desire, review. Passion and desire, two very powerful words. Especially if you're all alone, extremely horny, and connected to the internet. Imagine the impact that a hookup site called Passion Desire could have under those circumstances. Possibilities are mind-boggling. Of course, site branding and actual performance are two separate things. This is why we decided to conduct a full review. Can it fulfill your deepest fantasies? Can it be the solution to your loneliness? Watch our Passion Desire video review and find out. Pros and cons. Pros. Really cool name. And that's about it. Cons. Requires a paid membership for any degree of functionality. Full of automated chatbots and fictitious profiles. Unexplained inaccessibility to the site for some members. Few, if any, authentic female members. In-depth Passion Desire review. Maybe you clicked on a banner ad or you simply stumbled onto the site named PassionDesire.com. The point is that you saw it and it caught your attention. Well, you're not alone. Our staff saw it too, and indeed, it caught our attention. On the surface, Passion Desire seems promising, with a welcome page that proclaims that it has over 1.3 million members that are ready for a passionate meeting. You're damn right it's gonna catch everybody's attention. However, in our role as barometers of truth in the online dating industry, we have to rise above simple appearances and expectations in order to dig into the truth. That is exactly what our trusty band of testers did with Passion Desire. Registration process. The initial registration process for Passion Desire literally takes less than 15 seconds to complete. All that is required is a valid email address, your selection of password to access the site, your date of birth, and acceptance of the site's terms of service. Members area. The members area of Passion Desire consists of an informational dashboard. On it, you can see our username along with a link to access your individual profile. There is also a section where you can see the blurbs of the latest profile updates from other members. There is also a section where you can post your own status update. Immediately below your profile information, there is a counter that displays how many matches you've had, how many likes you've received, how many members have visited your profile, and how many profiles you've liked. On the navigation bar located on the top of the page, you have links to access your past activity on the site, the matchmaking search engine, the online chat module, and a live cam section. User experience. When you first register on Passion Desire, you do so as a free member. The site limits free members in terms of functionality. Essentially, all you can do is flesh out your own profile, upload pictures to your profile, and conduct simple searches. To engage in advanced searches or to communicate with other members, an upgrade is required. This is where our little testing experiment with Passion Desire took a confusing turn. Three of our four testers could not move past their main dashboard. No matter what link they clicked on, the site remained static. Even when they clicked on the Upgrade Now button, nothing happened. Fortunately, one of our testers was able to interact more deeply with the site. He started to receive messages from supposed female members soon after logging in. Likewise, when he clicked on the search or chat options in the navigation bar, he was redirected to a reminder that he had to upgrade his account to use those features. It was through him that we discovered that the live cams option from the menu refers to an external service that requires a separate subscription. Our remaining three testers were never able to advance beyond their own dashboards. Fake profiles. Of the incoming messages that were received, the majority displayed the telltale signs of being fictitious profiles coming from an automated messaging system. We applied a fine-tooth comb to Passion Desire's terms of service, and sure enough, we found the sections where they clearly stipulate that they use automated messages for promotional and entertainment purposes. We cannot say that we were surprised, but nevertheless, it was disappointing. Even after you upgrade, the user experience continues to be pathetic. When our remaining tester upgraded, the only profiles that he was able to successfully engage with were the automated chatbots. Over a three-day period, out of nearly 100 message requests that were submitted to supposed real members of the site, no replies were received. While there is no way to establish for certain, we can reasonably deduce that the majority of the profiles are entirely fictitious. Cost. based on our experience from our testing, we see no point in any reasonably minded human being ever considering paying for membership on PassionDesire.com. However, if financial sadomasochism is your thing, a one-month membership on the site has a cost of $29.95. If you're into more intense financial pain and fiscal imprudence, a three-month subscription will set you back $59.95. Ouch. Final word. Some online hookup sites are bad because they lack a certain feature, have a small user base, or are too pushy in their upselling. In the case of Passion Desire, you can check off all those reasons and add technical snafus and overly expensive pricing to the list. There is simply no way around it. PassionDesire.com is a terrible hookup site. We rate it as very bad. In our opinion, you should only register for its free version for the purpose of seeing for yourselves what to avoid in online dating sites. At the time of this review, Passion Desire clearly did not make it onto our list of the top 50 online dating platforms. To see the full list, we've left a link in the description. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe. For more reviews and a deeper look into the world of online dating, visit us at onlinehookupsites.com, the home of honest reviews and honest advice.